Bring it up against the torque converter and cut her loose. Alcohol Funny Cars for the trophy here at the Northwest Nationals. That's a pretty good drag race, and how about this? Jake wins his first. He runs 5:56 to outrun Brian Hough, 5:56. 5.565, 262 miles an hour for the win, 5.567, 264 miles an hour for Brian. Jake Guadagnolo was 0-12 on the Christmas tree.
You're pretty good at this. Tell me about your race weekend.
Had a bunch of problems even getting here. We were welding pulleys onto power steering pumps on the side of the freeway. And just had a couple problems here and there, but just like anybody else, never give up. Just keep going and try to turn on some wind lights.
Earlier in the weekend, I was doing some TV stuff. Reinhardt told you. I had to interview Jake, and I had to go to the next pit. I goes, hey, where's so-and-so pit? He goes, I don't know who that is, man. I don't know. I'm just a bracket racer. I was like, no, man, you're carrying the flag for bracket racers all over the country. You are a bracket racer, and now you're a Wally winner in top alcohol funny car. Tell me about this moment.
It's pretty surreal, honestly. It's something I never thought I would do, honestly. Just, I don't know, just pretty cool. They asked me to drive the car, and I said, yeah, I can drive it. Why not? And here I am, not too many races later, with a Wally.
12 reaction time in the final round. He is a first-time winner, Jake Guadagnolo.